I'm just saying. Do you know anything about it?
No.
No? No, know anything about it? So do you know any Christians at all?
Me.
You're a Christian? So could you tell me what Jesus' main message was?
He died for our sins.
Oh, okay. So really you would say it's more, not necessarily what he said, but an action, right?
Mm-hmm. I suppose.
Okay.
Love one another.
So Jesus' main message was love one another, and you think that there are some Christians that do that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
I have lots of family members and friends that do that. Oh, yeah.
Now, is love one another, is that something that's exclusive to Christianity, or is that something...
You have to love everyone.
Love everybody?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
I think his main message is just to be tolerant with other people.
Okay.
And... Yeah, I think people, Christians, they do carry that message.
You think so?
A message to love everyone and just be the best person that you can be, that's all, you know? Love all, that's all. How can you be more than that?
I don't know, the golden rule.
The golden rule? What is the golden rule? I don't know, I'm not familiar with it.
Treat others like you want to be treated.
Oh, okay.
Through showing love, and our main message today should be evangelize where people are so that we can get them to the point of salvation.
His main message was... Do well unto others, and I would say that some people do that today. I wouldn't say that it's the norm, but there's still good people in the world.
What was Jesus' main message, and do any Christians that you know of reflect that today?
His main message was love, and yeah, I know some Christians that reflect that message.
I think his main message was to take care of people that need to be taken care of.
Okay.
And if you aren't doing that, then you probably aren't doing what you need to do.
Okay. And do you know any Christians that do that? Maybe yourself, or?
I think we do a good job of that.
Yeah?
I have plenty of non-Christians that do a good job of that, too.
So do you think that do you think that Christianity has anything to do with that? Is that relevant?
I think it's a motivator for people, but I think people can do it without that primary motivation.
Live and let other people live. Love everyone.
Love everyone. Do you know any Christians that reflect that? Or are they all not reflecting that?
Yeah, we know a lot of them.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Okay.
That's beautiful. Life is beautiful. Enjoy it.
His main message was probably to respect everybody.
Okay.
And put yourself before everyone else.
So kind of like the golden rule, do to others as you would have others do to you, that type of a thing.
Yes.
All right. And do you know any Christians that follow that message, that teaching?
My grandma did.
The main message was love.
Okay.
And yes, they do.
Some Christians reflect that, yeah? Would you consider...
Most people reflect it. You don't have to be Christian.
Okay.
I would say that he was just an example of God. I mean, he was the man of God. He was just always showing grace and always teaching us to love and just showing us to follow God no matter what we do. And... I don't know, I think his main message was grace.
With grace? Okay. And do you know any Christians that would reflect that today, Erica?
Yeah, I do.
Is it you or is it your...
I have a pretty strong group of Christian friends.
Okay. Are you yourself a Christian?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have no idea.
You have no idea what Jesus' main message was? Are you yourself a Christian? Are you familiar with Christianity in any way, shape, or form? You are a Christian? So, as a Christian, then, being a Christ follower, do you know what Jesus' message, his essential core doctrine was?
No, what is it?
Well, you want my opinion? All right, I'll share you my opinion. My opinion is that Jesus Christ is the Son of God, and he came down here to earth, okay, and he bore our sins on a cross so that we could have salvation, not because of anything that we've done, but because of what he's done for us through him. That's what I believe his main message was.